seen Giovanni with chaos. Weather excused me for being down there on the floor, but I had to make a few notes to myself. Okay, let's get right to the weather. There was a good bit of it up in north central Texas last night. You will notice the severe weather warning box right here. Well, that didn't get there by accident. Excuse me. Now, we had stations in north Texas for several days, but absolutely no place. Okay.
Morning, BB.
Morning, BB.
Morning, Alice Pooh.
Well, at least we're all certain what time of day it is.
Come on, Travis, we're late.
Nah, I ain't ever late, BB. I'm on Redfish Savings time.
Fixed?
Fixed.
Fixed.
BB, now.
Well, bye-bye, BB.
Well, bye-bye, Alice Pooh.
You gonna be home for supper, son? Ain't always.
Never miss.
This is Tall Tammy talking Texas to you this morning. Good morning, all you good-looking cowboys and truck drivers out there. Right now, some good traveling music to get you rolling.
Talk that talk, Tall Tammy.
Well, I left my home out on the Great High Plains, headed for the
train,
standing on the highway with my coffee cup, gonna pick me up. I had my hopes up high. I never thought that I...
Oh, damn, BB. I am the greatest chair dancer. The boogie woogie king of the chair. Go ahead.
Well, I'm gonna burn the ass out of these pants doing my bucket seat John Travolta.
John who?
John Travolta. Damn, Travis, the world don't end at the county line.
I don't know why, BB.
You'll ever wonder why I ever said goodbye and my hopes up high.
Go by Zoom, go ride.
No, Travis. GW. Do. Let it go.
BB, that's the first woman I ever really cared for as a human being.
What the hell are you thinking about? You've never seen her before in your life.
I never thought that I would ever wonder why I ever said goodbye.
thanks, guys, for stopping. We got a little bit of a problem.
George.
Maybe you didn't hear me. See, Hank Williams Jr.'s equipment is in the back of that thing there, and Hank Williams Jr. has to play in Austin tonight at a gig promoted by Mohammed Johnson. I mean, the Mohammed Johnson.
Now, what's your problem?
The clutch is burned to shit.
Clutch, eh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out, BB.
Hold it.
Excuse me, sir, but this thing don't even have a clutch. It's an automatic.
Hey, this thing ain't even got a clutch. It's an automatic, and the linkage is bull squashed.
It's the linkage. It's bull.
Valium, George. Get me some Valium.
Yes, sir. Right here. Great.
I gotta make a few adjustments down here. Anybody up there got a nail file?
Had one right in my hand when you asked.
Feels like this is always happening to me.
I knew you'd be coming along before you ever arrived. See, I got kind of a cosmic intuition. Some people call it a gift.
Oh. Well, thank you for the nail file, ma'am.
Oh, Lola Bouillabaisse, I'm with the band.
Well, I'm Travis W. Redfish, man. You're a humble servant.
You're not with the band. You're with me.
I'm a groupie on my way to New York City to become the greatest groupie that ever lived. The sister of mercy of rock and roll.
What's a groupie?
A groupie is what keeps groups going. You must not know very much about music.
I reckon not, no.
Well, rock and roll is the greatest energy of our time. Groupies are the spark plugs of rock and roll.
Oh, I'm starting to fuel pump myself.
And I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, besides home of Leon Russell and J.J. Cale.
Could you just put your left foot right up there for me?
Left foot?
Yeah, left
this
foot.
One?
Yeah, right up there. Bring it on up. Yeah, sure. Oh, that's
there.
Perfect. Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
And Jerry Lee Lewis, he played there, too, and he liked Leon's picking so much, he took him on the road with him.
Uh-huh. Could you just rotate that just a little bit? That's absolutely perfect.
And then Leon, he married that black girl, and my mama, she didn't like it. But I don't see no harm. I mean, Jerry Lee once married his 13-year-old cousin. And besides, with true love, anything's possible. Guess that's the main reason I'm on the road.
You believe this?
Texas, God forgive me.
No, sir, no, sir. You're all right. Just get up.
I'm blind!
You're not blind. Take your hands off your eyes. There you go. See?
I'm all right.
Let's get out the road.
Hey, Travis. Come on, we got a lot of kegs to deliver.
How much is it going to cost me to have you drive us to Austin, cowboy?
Travis W. Redfish, help us and I'll be your friend forever.
Don't weaken. Come on.
Weaken.
I got a dozen different ways to say please, Redfish.
True.
She does.
Travis, we ain't got time. Come on.
Please?
Travis?
Please? Please?
Phoebe? We gotta talk. Phoebe, you gonna cover for me?
Damn. All right, you're gonna owe me Thanksgiving and Christmas.
Right.
All right, let's go! Let's get this thing loaded. Take this cooler. Get my jacket. Go on. Bye-bye, BB. Austin tonight, boy. All right, y'all, we're going to Austin. Come on, boy, get up. Get up, boy, get up.
I tell you, I burned the transmission.
Could have happened to anybody.
It happens to me all the time.
Hey, what'd you say your name was?
Bird.
Bird. Hey, listen, you got a,
never mind. Bird Lockhart.
Oh, there it is. Hell, you got a bobby pin?
Uh-huh.
Come on.
I have.
Come on. There you go. That's a bobby pin. Just be a little bit in there, a little bit in there. Get my mother right there. All right, y'all. Everybody, all right. Hang on, y'all. We're going to Austin.
Yeah, maybe I should come sit up there.
Yeah, I'll see you tonight in Austin, Travis.
I can't believe you never heard of Alice.
Alice Cooper.
Don't you read t-shirts?
Alice Cooper, she's one of Charlie's Angels.
Alice Cooper is a he, and he has invited me to go to New York City because we're such good friends. Why, he's the first punk, sick and depraved and unchristian. I just can't believe you never heard of him.
Nolola. It don't make no difference whether I ever heard of this Alice person or not. Because I ain't ever had a drink with a man, so it don't mean nothing.
Oh, yeah, well, you'd love Alice. He's so skinny. Talking about Alice, wasn't it? Ooh, imagine Redfish. Me, Lola Bouillabaisse, in the arms of a legend, and one who's so interesting.
Oh, well, I think you're real interesting myself.
No, I'm just me. But if I could meet Alice Cooper, then I'd be interesting.
I thought you said you already met him.
Of course I met him. I mean, if I could make it with him.
Make it. Hey, Lola, they always greet you like this?
Oh, I'm sure he's gonna be some Maalocs.
Friendly, aren't they?
Roadie! You hear me, Roadie?
That woman thinks I'm some guy named Roadie.
Oh, we're 2 hours late. George, we gotta get the equipment set up. Mohammed will destroy me.
These guys are crazy. Let's get out of here.
Johnson, the great promoter, the ringmaster of the rock and roll circus.
Why does your roadie remain inert?
Mohammed, give us a chance. We had a little car trouble. I think about 40 minutes. Fine.
You got 10 minutes, Ace. Precisely 10, or I'm gonna rape your career. Times evaporate, Roadie.
We can't do nothing in 10 minutes.
There will be sound. There will be sound.
You heard what Mo said. 10 minutes, or it is rape time for your careers.
Excuse me, sir, he ain't even no rope.
What the hell's everybody talking about?
Rock and roll.
I'm screwed.
You gotta rise to the occasion. The bands make it rock, but the roadies make it roll. You can do it.
Oh, I'm screwed.
Sure, but that comes with the job. You gotta make everybody else look good. Carry those amps and hook those wires and drive all night and do it all over again. You're what keeps rock rolling. Now, come on, we can do it. All three of us.
I didn't hear you say three, did I?
Travis W. Redfish, I got 9 pleases left I ain't got time to say right now, but I'll say them every which way when this is over. You gotta help me.
Hi, boys, hold on! Get that guitar, put that strap around my neck. All right, we're rolling! Look out, y'all, come on, get the damn way. Come on.
Just saved your ass, Ace. He's a champion, the Ali of Roadies, fastest I've ever seen. How a sleazeball like you ever connect with a talent like that?
Oh, excuse me, sir. Redfish, he
ain't like any other roadie in the world. I trained him myself. Lola, let's go get a beer.
But the band's gonna play.
You're right.
Great job, sir. Gotta do it.
Well, like I always say, everything works if you let it. Pitcher Shiner. Who was that?
One.
Hank Williams Jr.
Oh, I loved his daddy.
Works in the bank and she works in the store, and she don't go that old stuff anymore. Likes to get high and listen to the band. Likes to make love to her kind.
Dancing.
Hey, Travis, I got lucky.
They don't carry shotguns. Outlaw women. Out for fun.
Well, I'm so impressed with this Redbird that I'm almost ready to make you road manager for the next tour.
Of my
rock and roll circus.
Me?
Is that Roy Orbison over there? Does that just look like Roy Orbison?
She don't give
a damn. Oh, I gotta find out.
About society.
Hey,
Lola. Be a little
Lola.
Rich girl.
Excuse me. Lola. Lola. Give me back my beer, will you?
That's Roy Orbison.
I don't care Roy Orbison or not. Just give me back my beer.
What the hell's going on?
Sorry.
I spilled my damn beer. That's what's going on.
It's all right, honey. Look what you made me do to Tiny. Boy.
Out of mighty damn, it's a cat fight.
Thank you.
Hey, Roy, you're from Texas. How can we end all this shit?
Well, normally we would do...
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit, forget it.
So you're the one who had that turnip teaser up to pouring beer on my baby sister's hairdo.
Turnip teaser?
You heard me, ham face. Now what are you gonna do about it?
Here you go, honey. Man asked me a question. Why don't you just sit right here, sit right down. You'll be all right. I'll be right back, okay?
Hey, BB, I'm glad to see you. Here, hold this for me, will you?
Travis.
That some bitch is Tiny Thompson. He's got the biggest damn neck in the Southwest.
Well, that'd be all right, BB. Like my daddy always says, anything worth doing is worth overdoing. You know what I mean?
Don't do it, buddy.
Don't do it.
I put my money on Red Herring.
My bowling ball's frozen in a footlocker in Chicago.
God, dog, it's brain lock.
Redfish!
Travis,
he's in a brain lock, damn it. A pitcher of beer is the only thing that's going to work.
Who would win a fight between Mamie Eisenhower and Billy Graham?
Travis.
How about Bo Diddley and Kay Smith?
What's it all mean?
What's the relationship between Styrofoam and the planet Jupiter?
Your roadie is damn weird, but he's damn good. I want him in L.A. tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Something wrong with your hearing aids.
What? Mine? No, it's 2020.
I'm going out to the limo now and watch me some TV. You and Red Wagon join me when you get through, and we'll ride on out to the airport to catch the train. All right?
Sure. Fine. Fine.
Why do you drink?
Well, congratulations, you do nice work. How would you like to go on the road? On the big tour with the big road manager. We are going to make you a roadie. It's kind of like running away with the circus or shipping out on a pilot ship.
Naked sailors who pass in the night are sometimes scared shipless.
Enough of this. Come, you with me.
Kill me. 1973.
All right, sweetie puss. This is the time when you earn your key.
Go and drink that beer, Travis.
Real bad, partner. I'm gonna check them urinal cakes out. You stay right here.
I will be in the limo with Mohan. All we need is a
Welcome back to the Hank and Jerry Show. Well, Jerry, what have you been doing lately?
Well, had an
this is really
here.
Interesting.
Only thing interests me is a driver.
Red Fish, if you don't drive us to the airport right now, the cosmic mechanism of the universe will just grind to a halt. Alice Cooper will never see me again. It'll be all your fault. Now just squeeze in here behind the wheel. That's right. I'll take your beer.
She don't know. She looked the same off stage as she does.
Same off as on stage.
Really? The same thing.
No.
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 How's she doing?
I told you to do anything for me.
Senate did chase scenes, people actually got killed.
That's what I mean. Nobody dies for comedy anymore.
Well, you're gonna look like a rainbow tomorrow, partner.
Woo! Woo! Is this the way to the airport?
Hit to the right here, Red Sox.
Well, I tell you, Mr. Redfish, I was lucky to get out of there at all, especially what happened between me and the cops and everything.
Not too much salt, honey.
And I remember looking back and seeing Travis standing in that side of that airplane waving, bye-bye, BB. Strange and wondrous tale, BB. Strange and wondrous.
I'd really like to meet the gal that could get Travis in an airplane and whisk him on out of Texas. Hell, he's never been outside of Texas, except in the Army. You say she might have penetrated his brain lock as well? Strange and wondrous.
Well, I'm really worried about you, BB. You're doing the work of two boys, and gosh, you're in all that pain.
Well, I can manage. Besides, he'd probably do it for me.
Well, he already has. How about the time you had to spend a day in jail for killing that old lady's goat?
Yes, sir.
He covered for you then. Time you caught the thumb and the sausage grinder. When you wandered into town stark naked, telling everybody you spent 2 days on a flying saucer ship, yes.
Well, Corporal, see, anything's possible.
I know that. How about the time
you... Dad, what are we going to do about Travis?
Travis? Well, we never really had to do much with that boy. And he always knew how to lighten up a dark situation.
Morning, Daddy. Morning, BB. Morning, Alice.
Redfish!
Morning, Lola.
Redfish!
Lola?
Redfish!
Lola! Lola!
Come on, boys!
Hey, Lola, where am I? Hey, where am I?
What's those wires?
Hey, where's Texas?
Not all night.
Not here!
What?
I gotta be back at the hotel in 15 minutes.
Where the hell is it? Good God Almighty.
Redfish, wait! You fell asleep on the plane and nobody could wake you. But you're in L.A. Aren't you excited?
L.A.? What the hell am I doing in Louisiana?
Not that L.A. The L.A.
Come on, fellas, put the guitars on stage, please. I'll tune them myself. They're very expensive equipment.
Thank you very much.
What in heaven's name you got me into now?
Well, I told Ace that you'd work the show tonight, and Muhammad, he says that you're his good luck white man, and I knew that you'd do it for me, so I promised them that you'd be there.
You did what? Who in the hell gave you the right to make promises about me? Huh? Come on, it ain't that bad now. You don't gotta cry. I didn't hit you or nothing, you know?
You hit me in the heart.
All right. All right. I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna stay right here with you.
Oh. Does that mean you go on the errand with me?
All right, I'll go on the errands.
And pick up the tide?
I'll pick up the tide.
And come back to the whiskey and everything?
Come back to the whiskey and everything.
Let's take Muhammad's Mercedes.
Just 1 minute now. Don't you ever, ever do that to me again.
Take the Mercedes. I love it.
Look
careful, please. Be careful. I'll be at the hotel.
What you trying to do to my heart? You got a headache or are you just thinking?
No, I was thinking. Did you ever think maybe that you might have taken a wrong fork somewhere and really be messing up your life?
You don't know much about being 16, do you?
No, I guess I don't know. 16?
That's right, honey. Jailbait. Why, a person like me needs adventure and excitement and romance.
Yeah, I know, but 16?
Oh, oh, oh!
What?
Jerry Lee Lewis!
Where?
On the radio!
When you're making money, you know you got your honey. Gotta be
a I'll be damned. Is that gift of yours? Can we pick horses with it?
No, it only works on stuff I really care about. Rock and roll and the cosmic mechanism. Travis W. Redfish. Because of you, Redfish, I'm on the top of my trip. I want rock and roll all the time. I can't stand apple pie. I'll eat chili till I die.
Hot damn, I'm a woman, man.
What if they find out what it is and get all nervous?
They have all that equipment to pick up, aren't you, Peter? They're not going to pay any attention to a box of detergent. And even if something does happen, they'll get busted instead of us. It'd almost be worth it to get rid of that redfish.
But he got you this job.
That is exactly the point. I have an irrational metabolic negativity towards this person, George.
That's so. Yeah. I figured you didn't like him.
Never mind.
All right.
This is the best idea I've had in a long time, putting that cocaine in a time box.
Yeah, I don't know what can happen. Lola took all the laundry.
Laundry.
Take that. Now, here's the remote control mic with the transceiver and bulletproof box.
Where's the Tide?
Right here, my dear. Let's put it in the back seat so no one will see it.
Yeah. Is it running all right?
Hey, Redfish, come on, let's go.
Bye, y'all.
Au revoir, Mr. Fish. When you see Ace, tell him to keep his nose clean.
Spend all our money on this new shirt. Hey, how come you gotta do their laundry anyhow?
Because I'm blazing a new trail for groupies.
Oh.
This don't sud up very good.
Sure don't. Looks like pretty lame soap. Let me have a look at that. Holy Toledo!
You think it'd work if I just dump some more in?
Oh, no. The best thing for you to do is you take mine and I'll take yours and hustle my buns or I'll be late for my Gray Panthers meeting.
Well, that's real nice, ma'am. Thank you.
Oh, that's all right. That's what little old ladies are for.
Thank you, ma'am. Oh, this suds up real good. That's a lot better. God, Redfish, I'm so happy. And I'd rather be here with you than anybody. Except in Alice, of course.
What do you mean, Alice? Of course. Listen, I just about had it with you. You know, you just jump into bed with anybody that'll play loud music, won't you?
What do you think I am?
I know exactly what you are. You're some kid who ought to go back home to Tulsa, Oklahoma, and I ought to go back to Texas where I belong.
You're just like Ace and the rest of them. You don't understand, do you?
I understand a lot.
No, you don't.
Yes, please, you do. Drop that Tide.
Because I'm a virgin.
Yeah, well, I'm Metro. A virgin?
Then how in the hell can you be a groupie?
I'm not. I'm a narc.
Not you, her.
What, you're a narc too? Let me see your badge.
I'm not a narc. I'm a virgin.
Nobody's a virgin.
Step back.
You mean to tell me you never made it with a rock star?
I had a thing with a topless dancer once.
Well, then you can't be a groupie.
I told you I'm a narc.
Not you, her.
What, you're a narc too? Let me see that badge.
I'm not a narc. I'm a virgin.
I'm telling you nobody's a virgin these days.
I am.
How'd you get to be one?
I was born that way.
Let me test this shit. How is it? Pretty good shit, huh? Now you just stay right where you're at. Yeah. How'd those freakos do you? I just can't believe it. I really can't. You're a virgin.
I just want the first time to be the best.
Come on, partner. I really understand
that. You ashamed yourself.
I do.
Look what you did. You ruined a perfectly good cop.
Come on, partner. A real special time.
I'll use the siren and everything.
Testing 1, 2, testing, check, testing 1, 2, this is only a test. In the event of a real attack, you'll all be dead.
Hey, Jose, where's Ace at? I got a tough taste. Pardon me, man. Come here. Excuse me. This is soap. A soap. She gave arson some little old lady. All we got here is advanced cleaning
things. That's it. Pack up, boys. It's in our contract. No snow, no show.
Hi, everybody.
Hi. Because of you, nobody is gonna get high. Because of you, there isn't even gonna be a show tonight.
What do you mean? I even did the laundry.
Oh, yeah. You didn't even get the collars clean.
Now, hitting her is such a bad idea. Betty is just about the worst idea you ever had in your life.
Redfish, let him go. He's right. There ain't gonna be no rock and roll because of me.
What?
They're not gonna play tonight.
Dolly, I know that. Here. You ain't gonna play no rock and roll? Did I hear that right? Did I hear you boys ain't gonna play no rock and roll, is that right?
Right. It's in our contract. No tide, no ride.
You wanna reconsider that? Huh?
You ain't gonna play. You wanna be high? Hey. Go on, get up there.
Get up that stick.
No!
You're not?
No!
Why didn't you say that in the first place?
Oh, God.
You're right. Dear folks, how are you? I am fine.
Well, shoot, he starts every postcard he ever sends home that same way.
He continues. No one was hurt in the earthquake. Now, I tell you, that set on the right there, wherever it goes in the horizontal roll, there's one of them upheavals from California. He goes on. I'm driving to Idaho with Mohammed's Rock and Roll Circus. Rock and Roll Red Face. Love, Travis.
I guess y'all noticed he didn't mention that girl. I knew that girl wouldn't last.
Yeah, hold on, Alice Pooh. There's some more handwriting there, but don't look like his. Look like a lady. It is. And she goes on, P.S. You don't know me, but I love you too. Lola. Lola.
Well, it's a real sweet thing here, Daddy. Hey, this thing's postmarked Pomona, California.
Pomona? That ain't Pomona, Pomona. Pomona.
Well, where in the hell is that?
Pomona is off. Tell you in a minute. Pomona is right about...
Armadillo.
Well, hell, you ought to see the size of this one.
Ew! Ew! I got it.
Boy, do I love these National Geographic specials.
I had a spider crawl up my leg once, and I didn't like it. It was icky. Little creepy crawly things going up your leg.
Look at it! I think that one's back out!
Red fish! God! You big silly.
Hey,
you need a new can opener?
No, I don't.
Oh. Oh, boy, I love cowboy movies.
I hope you're real hungry.
Oh, I'm real hungry, ma'am.
Cause I made a big salad.
Listen here. This room ain't big enough for both of us, so I just raise my arms and turn real slow.
Drop them drawers!
Okay.
Ooh. Get it. Push strong.
Come.
Wrestling!
Well, don't. Because I'm saving the first time for Alice.
God.
I promised that to myself, and I'm sticking to it. So just don't waste your time.
Don't you tell me what I should do, and don't you tell me what I shouldn't do, and especially don't tell me how to waste my time.
Where are you going?
I'm going to my room. Because your television don't work. Get the hell out of here, Bert.
Come on, boy. Hey, listen, you drink tequila.
Only to excess.
Women.
I mean women.
Women.
Young women. Old women.
Women.
Fat women.
Women.
Thin women.
Women.
Pretty women.
Women.
Ugly women.
Women.
I mean ugly.
Women.
Women. Smart women. Dumb women.
Women.
Kind women.
Women.
Ruthless women.
Women.
And then one day, I was driving along, and I see this one. She looks like a goddamn Martian. She acts like a goddamn Martian.
What?
And she talks like a goddamn Martian.
Martian.
For all I know, she might be a goddamn Martian.
Martian.
Martian women. Earth women. Cosmic women.
Rock and roll dateline. Local officials are trying to put a stop to rock concerts due to fuel shortages. Hell, don't they know that rock and roll puts more energy into the air than it takes out of the ground?
How could anybody be against rock and roll?
Bird, you tell her that nothing in this life is unanimous.
Oh, you tell her.
Too bad you left so soon last night. It was the best salad I ever made.
Bird, will you tell her I'd rather have a junior mint stew or a milk nut casserole than to eat one of her hippie salads? It, no offense.
Well, I don't know what I'll do if they stop this concert. Don't they know rock and roll's the greatest energy in the world?
B.S.
That's talking about it, Bird, right there. You got it.
That's right, rock and roll.
Uh-uh. We're talking about cow pies.
Prairie biscuits.
Yeah, buffalo chips.
Manure.
You guys are gross.
Oh, yeah, well, let me tell you something. For its size and weight, it has more energy than anything else I can think of. They ought to run the whole damn country off of it.
Hell, they already do.
That's right.
Well, if they stop this concert, I may never get to New York City to see Alice.
Alice, yes. I can't believe, Bert, will you tell her that I saw a picture of this Alice Cooper person in a magazine last night, and they called him the Bela Lugosi of rock and roll.
Thank you.
fire them.
Hey, honey, your hat looks a lot better over there. I beg your pardon. Well, what are you looking at? Your funny face.
You're trying to stop the people. You're trying to stop the energy of the people.
Nevertheless, this is a legal act.
You do not have the right to stop this concert.
The action is not against the concert.
This is an action to save energy.
Give me that injunction.
The injunction served.
Travis? Travis? Hey, Bird, check that plug out down there. My drill done gone off.
Fat cat's cut off all the juice.
What?
Fat cat's cut off all the power.
Well, why'd you do a thing like that for?
They stopped me before I got started. Travis W. Redfish, you gotta do something about it.
Yeah, Redface, do something.
Come on, Redfish, rig it.
Why is my life so much tougher than everybody else's?
You know.
Alto. Alto, did you get that?
No. What the hell?
Oh, Primadate, just a minute!
Come on, show me this tape
to the
puppies one more time.
Please, stop. Your thing works,
Jimmy. Let me.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm bringing you in.
Oh, God!
Hello. Hope to see Redfish, yep. Yeah, operator, let me talk to my boy. Hey, Travis? Daddy here. Yeah. How you doing? What do you need? Uh-huh.
You reckon he saw us?
Of course he saw us.
Why didn't he say anything then?
Because he knows you wouldn't touch me unless you were going to marry me, that's why.
Well, that's a strange and wondrous tale, son. But like everything else, it'll work if you let it.
Uh-huh. Well, buy one. Well, if you can't buy one, make one.
But, Daddy, I got a big problem. What am I going to do about combustibles?
Are you going to do something or just BS on the phone all day?
BS. Daddy, I'm going to call you back. Lola done solved the energy crisis. I love you, Daddy. Bye.
I did.
Thank you.
Everybody, stand out. I don't want one cow pie left behind now.
All right, we gotta move this thing now. Let's go, boys. Let's go get that stuff in that truck like I told you before. Come on, y'all. Come on. Let's get this stuff moving. Get this stuff moving. All right, Bird, you go down there. I need some cars over by that semi. You got me?
Yeah, I got
you. Got me. Let's get it going.
You gotta let him age a little more, Ace. That's too fresh to burn.
Come on, Bird. Let's go. All right, George, yeah. I need some tubes about this big, and I need the belt to bump that combine over there.
Right.
Hey, George, first thing you need is beer.
This is so exciting. All I said was BS. And I didn't really know what he was saying, but he did, although he couldn't have said it himself. So if I hadn't said it, he wouldn't have heard it. So he wouldn't have gotten the idea for whatever it is his idea is.
What are you going to do if the sun doesn't come out?
Oh, well, like Redfish says, everything works if you let it.
Done. You boys like it?
You can't believe it.
Yeah. Damn, hold it. Hey, George?
Huh?
See if you can give me some,
There you go.
Thanks, Bird.
Thanks, George. Ha.
You want to plug this in for me, ma'am?
Well, you look like the plugger. I'll be the plug-in. Will
it work? Yes, ma'am. Oh, yes, ma'am. Everything works if you let it, just like my daddy said.
All right. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Y'all can play now.
Okay.
Okay, thanks. My pleasure.
Give him a kiss.
Give him a kiss.
Kiss him. Kiss him. You kiss him.
Oh, thanks. Bye-bye.
Look at him up there, gloating. Look at you down there. Look at you down there. A nice woman like you dressed up like that.
Everything comes so easy to you, it makes me sick.
You ain't missing a shot, are you?
Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down.
Tried to stop us, didn't they?
But they couldn't stop us. You know why?
Why?
Because we harnessed the power of the earth and the power of the sun.
The power of power.
Solar. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to single out a man who embodies the spirit of this concert. The man who saved the day, and by so doing stands as an inspiration to us all. Ladies and gentlemen, Travis.
Hey, Red Snapper, you all right?
Hey, 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 hey.
Come on, Red.
Undress your mind and send it to the car wash. Hot wax, 50 cents.
Brainlock.
Hey, he's in Brainlock.
Who'd win a fight between a Lithuanian ground squirrel and Betty Furness?
Brainlock.
The word turkey comes to my mind.
Lola! Lola! Between a roll on the otter and a grizzly bear. Lola! 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 Lola!
Oh.
When I was in seventh grade, I was real funny. And I used to do this.
Judy, Judy, Judy! Lola!
You're a really strong guy. Thank you a lot.
Very nice. You can have it.
Well, let's get him back to the hotel.
Oh, okay. Hotel, Roadie. Hotel. Come on. Hotel.
Lola?
Hotel, Roadie.
Lola? 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 Lola?
Hotel.
Pluggy.
Plugger.
Pluggy.
Snow White Band. I'll inspire them for sure.
That boy's a real inspiration to me, Ace. You know what he's inspired me to do?
Fire him?
He's inspired me to run for president of the United States. Check it out, Ace. Mohammed Johnson, black president. And I'm gonna ask Red Meat to be my campaign manager. Come on, Maceo.
Right on.
Oh, wait a second, Mo. Let me do it. I know politics. I campaigned for Spiro Agnew.
Excuse me, sir. I quit.
Okay, I gotta take a picture of this. This guy is totally weird. All right, everybody get together and act a little more normal back there.
Yeah, hey, take off your hat, man. That's the best part of the movie.
I sure wish I was here. Maybe I'll get here soon.
Oh, I love intellectuals.
Why, do you know any?
He's the first guy ever sat this close to that I didn't want to spit on.
I love spit.
I love guns.
Have gun.
We'll travel.
Sometimes I travel 3,000 miles just to spit on people.
Yeah, you know, outlaws and intellectuals are really a lot alike.
Mm-hmm.
They both do their thinking at home.
Most people I either want to spit on or crack their skulls open with a sledgehammer, you know?
Hey, Travis, whatever you're on, I'd love 10 bucks for it.
I'd love 20 bucks for it.
I love Italians.
And I love outlaws.
I think I'll just sit here and wait on myself.
This gig anyway.
Yeah, you know, nowadays there's no such thing as an outlaw. But in the old days, you could get away with almost anything. You could be a misfit and have a full-time job, an occupation. The outlaw is an antique. But Roadie, you got the right idea. You do. This is the age of specialization. You could be a bank robber, train robber, bomber, mad bomber. How about a sniper? No, that's not your style. But I love outlaws.
Come on, fellas! I want you to meet Redfish!
We
we'd like to dedicate this next tune to ourselves and to all you other homesick folks out there tonight.
Can't believe what a beautiful sight it is to see. Hills of home rolling on in front of me. In an hour or so I'll be holding you in my arms, it's true. And all there'll be in this whole wide world is Texas, me and you.
I'd like to propose a toast to the Ultra Radio. Man's greatest invention since the wheel, it's...
If you open your mouth one more time during this song, I'm gonna rip your lips off and put them in your wife's cocktail, if you understand me, blink. Real hard.
We'll make love on a blanket on the banks of a river till the morning dew.
Sweet young thing.
And all there'll be in this whole wide world is Texas, me and you. Texas, me and you.
Wait a minute. I know who you are. You're that sassy young thing I seen on television, aren't you? Yeah, I saw you at the concert, too, didn't I?
Sassy?
Oh, ma'am, I really meant that as a compliment. Travis W. Redfish, your humble servant, man. That's just about the biggest one of those things I've ever seen in my entire life.
Why, Travis W. Redfish, how could you embarrass me like this in front of all my new friends?
Why don't you just keep your mouth shut? Because you know that's my favorite song now, don't you?
Well, I don't give a doggone what the song is.
Excuse me, ma'am. Will you just for 1 second? I just got to speak to this lady here. I'm going to tell you once. I'm only going to tell you one time.
Take the hat.
What's going on?
I don't know. It's been a long night.
Welcome to Fantasy Island.
I've been on the road a long time.
I got a question to ask you. Just how many trailers were you in today, anyway?
What are you insinuating?
Insinuating? Hell, I ain't got to insinuate nothing. You look ridiculous now, and you look ridiculous today.
You can't insult me like that.
I don't get to insult you. You insult yourself.
Oh, yeah.
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 Texas, oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Where the long stars shining for Texas.
Well, look at you, you and that painted hussy.
Painted hussy? That's it? Now look who's talking!
Hey, we could have been there by now. Water, anything. Come on, I haven't had anything to eat.
Princess, I gotta talk to you. You know how sometimes some people say things because they want them to be true? And that doesn't mean that they are true, though. I mean, it's just because they want them to be true.
You want to see Alice Cooper? We're going.
Oh. Oh, Big Apple. Big Apple.
You gotta be real careful about what you want in this life, because you just might get it.
What are you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go find this Alice Cooper person, and I'm gonna make sure that he lives up to all his promises so that both of you can have a grand reunion, and I'll be rid of you at last.
Oh, no.
Come on.
My clothes. I gotta do my face. Oh my God. I can't believe it.
All right, where the hell is he?
Fix it.
Come on. Hey,
what?
You Cooper?
Yeah.
All right, I brought her to you. Loyal bully base, your $1 billion baby. You gonna take her to dinner like you said? And you gonna take her on top of that big tall building and kiss her in front of God and everybody? Just like you promised, right?
Yeah, I always keep my promises.
All right. I'll see y'all in Texas.
Travis W. Redfish! You can't leave me like this! Redfish!
Travis W. Redfish!
Redfish, please!
Get him.
Hey! Hey, stop, man! Hey, listen, cowboy, Mr. Cooper would like you to be his early guest for dinner.
Did you say dinner? Huh. What are they having?
I can't play with those monsters.
All right, there's somebody coming.
Okay, got the reservations. We can go get something to eat, get back here and fix everything up. Be great.
What? We ain't going to dinner without the snake.
Oh, okay. We can take the snake if you want to.
Right.
All right.
What? And the eyes? And the black leathers.
The eyes and the black leather. Okay,
right.
Well, let me get this down.
All right.
It's got the snake.
Right.
The eyes.
Right, eyes.
Yeah. The black leather. What? Okay.
Are you crazy? And the red cup thing?
That comes with the black leather. Kind of thing where I'm two people. I'm my own self during the day, likable guy, and then at night, I turn into him. It just feels like everything's gonna pop out of my head at once. And then you come along, it's wonderful, and fix my whole sound system. And then all my pressure just sort of subsides, and I feel good again. Could you fix it?
Redfish can fix it. Redfish can fix anything. Why, he's the best roadie in the whole world.
I'll do just about anything for a bus ticket home.
A bus ticket home? I'll buy you the whole damn bus.
What about me?
What about her?
What about her?
You keep your promises?
Oh, yes, I always keep my promises.
I'll fix it.
Just keep putting them on. I'm getting so tired of taking this. I'll just fake it. Okay? Sorry, I'm late. I had to have an early dinner with someone.
All right, start plugging them keys in them potatoes. Get them wires hooked up to them other keys. We got to get the circuit going down here and plug and tape them potatoes down. Get me two beers and a hubcap. But first, give me them rings on that wire. Yeah. I need a Ford.
What do you think about the cowboy?
Yeah, I think he's great, man. You gotta see what he can do with a potato.
Yeah, and a sardine.
You gotta have dinner with him.
Come on. Sound check, boys. Sardine
cans. And sardine cans, the only thing that work for frequency imbalance.
Have we got power in the...
Yeah, I got that too. Over this.
Got his woman to take his seed. He got the power, yeah, yeah. She got the need. Spends a life through pleasing up a man. She feeds for dinner, oh, anything she can. She cries alone in the light too often. Yeah, I smoke, I drink, and don't come home at all.
Okay, stop this rubbish, get us some rock.
Times your teeth are fine, your gum should come out.
Well, you don't have to pull that hard all the time,
long
homie.
Long distance, New York.
Redfish salvage, everything works, you let it, usually. Travis, how you doing?
That's my son calling from New York.
Sure. Okay, just a second. Daddy, it's Travis.
Yeah, get up. Hello, Travis. How you doing? You must have some kind of gift or something. We're just talking about you.
Hi, Corpus.
What's wrong? Oh, now listen, Travis, and listen good. Alice Poole just finally tricked BB and a Mariner. Now you gotta get home fast. No, I mean it, because she's not gonna wait around long enough to let him think twice.
Well, you just tell him that I said congratulations and that I love all of you. Bye.
picture in the twisted car. And I'm engraved in the face at the tramp at the ball. In your arms when you're feeling the shakes.
Redfish, wait!
What are you doing here? How come you ain't watching the show?
You know, when I was in Alice's dressing room and all those rock stars came in to wish him good luck and everything?
Yeah, what about it?
All they talked about was Travis W. Redfish. How you were the greatest roadie they ever seen. And guess what happened? They asked me if I'd go on the next tour with them. And they asked me to ask you if you'd come too. It'd really mean a lot to me, Redfish.
My sister and my best friend are getting married, and that means a lot to me. And if I ain't at their wedding, then I'm gonna feel like a bigger fool than I do right now.
Oh. Well, Redfish, you can't ask me to go with you now.
I didn't say a word, did I?
Redfish, this is my dream. I might never get a second chance.
You probably won't.
She's the girl of his dreams. He wants her, he thinks, forget it. He's got a pain in his heart, it feels like crying. So lonesome for home, he feels like dying. But don't stop the dream. He can fix it, I know he can. He's the world's greatest at the work that he does. When he moves on down the line,
too much trust and numb suspicion cost me your love and my plans too. You win
now. Anything for the party!
Oh, shoot, Daddy! You'd rather squirt girls and watch TV than see your own daughter get married!
Rather? Well, I think they're about neck and neck.
Now you're gone. Foolish babe. I learned the hard way by trusting you the way I did. Now I pay. You've gone away. I trusted you, my foolish babe. And now you go. I trusted you, my foolish babe. And now you go.
Wrestling match!
gathered together here in the eyes of Texas, God, and everybody else to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Do you, B.B. Muldoon, take this woman to be your lawful wedded Travis W. Redfish?
Call your shot, Reverend Boy, because it sure the hell is me. Bird Locker, what the hell are you doing here?
I heard there was a party.
All right, Bird!
Say I do.
Oh my God, I do. I damn
sure do. Sure do.
All right then, you may kiss the bride.
Okay, boys, let her go.
I made it.
Made what?
Thank you.
Welcome.
Hell of a trip.
Figure.
I'll get it.
You got it.
Got it. Redfish salvage. Everything works if you let it. What? Where? Okay. Daddy, can you give me some privacy?
Okay. B-O-O-T-A.
Okay. Don't move. I'm on my way. Bye.
Never did like TV.
When I saw you standing there on the street, I found myself by your side. I started wanting again, there's just no way to hide from that old love and you feeling again. It's really got me reeling again. It only seems to stop to start all over again with you. Always get that certain look in your eye. You're not easy to resist, but I just walked on by with that old love and you feeling again. It's really got me reeling again. Only seems to start all over.
Hi.
I'll carry your bag.
Thank you. I have something to tell you.
Oh, no, you don't have to tell me nothing. No,
I do.
No, you don't have to say nothing.
I didn't.
No, it's all right. You don't have to say nothing.
No, I mean, I didn't.
You didn't?
I missed you. All I could think of was, where's Redfish? And I wonder what Redfish is doing right now, so I couldn't. Not with just anybody.
You miss me? Where's Redfish?
Yeah!
not gonna be a groupie no more.
Not gonna be a groupie?
I'm gonna be a certified psychic.
What?
I'm gonna use my gift for the good of mankind. What do you think about that, Redfish?
I think there must be something wrong with me, because that should be a real bad idea, but the only thing seems to be wrong with me is that I don't know much about, I mean...
Redfish, wait!
What now?
I'm scared.
Well, don't be scared. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Not you. My gift. Something's about to happen.
Sure is. What the hell is that?
Oh, Redfish. It's landing. It's damaged. They must know that you can fix it. In fact, I know they know you can fix it. Let's go fix it together.
Oh, boy!
Why is my life so much tougher than everybody else's?